The Yemeni Abducted Mothers Association revealed that a young man was forcibly tortured to death in the presence of the Houthi group. In a statement, the association held the Houthis full responsibility for the death of the 18-year-old Ali Marzouq Al-Jaradi. According to the statement, the association monitored the killing of 83 kidnapped under torture during periods of hiding them in secret prisons, indicating that the Houthi group rejected any local mediation or international agreements to reveal their fate and return them to their families.